There you go. A little walk ahead of the watch them. Look towards the camera. Give them some love. All right. Thanks. Go ahead, bro.
Thank you.
Okay, this is the moment of truth. Somebody gonna walk away with some cash. So we need your opinion right now. Ladies and gentlemen, all the contestants, please come forward a little bit. They have to see you and they have to cheer for you specifically for you to win this prize. Okay, so please stand in a way that anybody can see you as much as possible. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, do you remember? If not, we're gonna do it again. So I'm gonna walk around and put my hand above their head, and whoever you love the most, please give them some love, okay? Contestant number one, ladies and gentlemen, no love? How about your hand? No love? Ladies and gentlemen, over here, huh? Any love here? Oh my God. Any love here? No love for Zula? Oh my God. How about this group, guys? How about the funky group? Do we win our first place? Was that noisy enough for you?
Yeah.
Alright, so you win $100 cash. We'll just win the cash right away. We have to find two more people. Two more. Who was... I don't remember. remember that you're pretty loud. We gotta find a whistle. And who else was the loud one? Was it you? Was it the chick magnets? We got two chicks, no chick magnets in the house. You and you. So you got our second, third, and first place. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much. You win some VIP passes for our New Year's Eve event. And you win some VIP passes for our event as well. And the cash is going to the Prisoner of Love. Thank you very much, guys. Thanks for coming tonight. And we're here at every place. I'm going to win 2 hours of partying tonight. And I'll get you the prizes in the door, okay? Thank you, guys. Let's keep this party going.